Boom.
Told you.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Yo, man, what's up? This is your boy Yozan, and I'm back again with another video. You know what I'm saying? Cause, hey, man, say, man, before we start off, I need you guys to subscribe. Just subscribe, man. It only gonna get better from here. You know what I'm saying? We basically at the end of the game. We just doing, you know, little stuff. So they get popping Ellie and her little blue thing on the farm and shit. With Jesse, baby. Everybody that died.
Ellie? Hey, Ellie. Look at me. It's okay. You're home. You're home.
This is crazy, man. She got PTSD. She got B. Put a pause on her, man. She got the pause put on her so bad. She got PTSD.
I don't know what. I was just bringing in the. It's okay. Here we go.
It's okay. Them the same boots you've been wearing all fucking game.
Oh,
man.
Man.
But I'm not surprised. Them the same shoes Ellie been wearing all game.
It's good. Had any excitement in a while.
Well, y'all just saw that thing move, right? I know I ain't tripping, but that thing was moving. Rabbit in Santa Barbara. Oh, I guess not.
Okay.
Bro, that thing was moving at the crib. Honey, bro, my controller, bro. I hate my controller. Honey, I got rabbit. We got rabbit for dinner. So what did they got the sheep for? Honey, I'm home.
Hey, where you been? Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a good
Tommy alive?
There.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
Hey, how long has it been since they got... got hemmed up.
You getting heavy.
Cause that's
no,
what be.
Just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot. And, yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Yeah, Ellie. What a joke.
Take him, please.
Yeah.
Cause at the end of the day, I still want to clap up, so I don't care.
I got you. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that?
Hey, Dana, you better stop talking to my uncle like that before I come out there and beat you up.
I don't fucking care.
That's your goddamn problem.
Oh, shit. Big L, dog. Oh, what we got busting, man? Man, we don't care about none of that. Let's bust out to Cali. Cause I'm sure they probably in Santa Barbara, because that's where what? They were trying to go. But I'm not about to play the guitar. I don't care. And whoever's out there cutting grass, I don't appreciate you messing up my video, dog. Go kill her. Cause she put the paws on me. Oh, you're enjoying that a little too much, shawty. Oh, she ain't my woman right now. Flashback.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's, putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh, okay.
Oh,
how about that?
Gross. You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
That's the case they talked about earlier. Are people looking? Oh, wow.
Hey! It's a family event.
Sorry. Sorry.
Oh, that nigga, hey, boy.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You are a kiddo.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Then why you follow me, pussy? All I did was ever love and try to protect you. Yeah, I'm dipping.
Hey.
I'm leaving.
since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What?
I can't sleep, babe. I can't breathe.
You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it.
What more do you want from me?
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long? Just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well neither did Jesse. Or Joel.
They made their bed and they slept in.
Stop.
Don't ever use that to... Girl?
You've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No.
I gotta do my third deals or something. That's just how I go, man. It is what it is, player. What are you gonna do? Tell me not to come back? Then don't. Leave. This is my farm. Remember that.
That's up to you.
That's what I'm talking about. Be gangster with it, man. Be gangster with it, man.
Street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's a lead.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on. It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens. /24/17. Getting warmer.
Well, I hope not. I'm sweating already.
Hey, something's up there. On your left, demon.
Let me show you. Get rid of that. Let me show you that. Oh, I missed. But I came back. So you have to get rid of those.
Good. Knew something was out there. Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
24/25.
Attaboy. Let's square graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Remember.
Nothing I recognize, at least. ...24, 29 Too far.
Is this house?
I don't see any numbers.
Yeah.
24, 29 is next door.
This has to be it.
Big game.
Good enough.
This place looks abandoned.
Keep searching.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but the plants don't look like that.
Shit. That's more than meets the eye, sorry.
Locked.
Maybe there's another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
There we go.
What about
something crazy? Nope. I didn't even make nothing in those words. I ain't got no bully bullets. So and we're just about to walk out. Ain't nothing here, Shiny. Okay, she didn't leave with me. So what is it that I'm missing? Where'd she go?
Scratches.
Scooch.
Big muscle man.
Hello? since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, hey, shawty. I don't know what a shower is, man.
They had power down here. Ooh. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Whoa.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
San Diego.
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello?
Well, I feel like the people that were doing all that graffiti gonna come and try to mash on you boys.
Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
That sounds too good to be true, buddy. But we'll let you believe that.
Okay. Fine. You were right.
What was that?
Because they were down there.
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
All right, get in here. Oh, the garage. Told you. Boom. Boom. Boom.
fire up. Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait, wait.
Fuck,
man!
You're fine. Get that little one.
That nigga slump, yo.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Oh, shit. What a hell of a catch, huh?
Yeah, I accidentally turned the recording off. But we're going to end the video right here. We're going to pick it up later. I need you guys to like, comment, subscribe to my video. This is for you, Aja. I'm out. Peace.